Another round of road construction is one day away, and it'll impact one of the area's busiest shopping districts for a year. 12 News' Nick Board joins us live from I-894 and 27th Street.
And Jason, that massive project to rebuild I-94 from the Milwaukee line all the way down to the Illinois state line includes this project here on South 27th Street here and the interchange at 894. And starting tomorrow night, a new wrinkle for drivers who've already been dealing with construction here for well over a year. All summer long, South 27th Street has been in the process of resurfacing from Howard Avenue to College. That followed the reconstruction of the South 27th Street Bridge, which restricted traffic and led travel difficulties. Now the Department of Transportation is notifying businesses in the area in letters they just received today that the 894 westbound ramps from 27th Street will be closed for at least the next year. Many businesses here count on drive-by traffic, which is reduced because many drivers try to avoid the construction. They tell us they're used to dealing with the road work, but will be glad when it's finally over.
That will change the traffic flow from this street to go some other route, so that will hurt us a little bit too. But hopefully they will finish the construction on this road as soon as possible. So.
As soon as possible. The Department of Transportation tells us those westbound ramps from 27th Street to 894 will be closed starting at 10 o'clock tomorrow night, and they won't reopen until, quote, late 2011. Live on South 27th Street in Milwaukee, Nick Board, WISN 12 News.